Well, welcome back to FCW. Boy, and what a special occasion this is, folks.
Look at this here, boy. You want to talk about some fireworks? Oh, I got a lot of fireworks going off right now, boy.
Oh, smart, goodness. Sexy, and powerful. The Divas of Florida Championship Wrestling all headed to the ring. All very interested onlookers headed into this Divas Championship Tournament final match between Serena and Naomi Knight.
Oh, wow. I don't know what to do, man. This is like a 4th of July Diva buffet out here.
There's Savannah and Oksana and Queen AJ Lee, Viviana, and Rosa Mendez there on the side. Oh, Tamina. Wow, she looks...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is the final match in the FCW Divas Championship. The winner will be the first ever FCW Divas Champion. Introducing first, representing the Straight Edge Society, Serena!
Well, the profound, vicious streak and a victory over AJ Lee is what earned Serena this spot in the finals of the Diva Championship Tournament.
Ooh, look at that girl right there. Now, that's a little bit intensity. Look what she got in her hand. You think we're going to see some more haircutting tonight?
Well, and I'm glad you bring that up because it wasn't that long ago that Serena attempted to cut off all the hair of her upcoming opponent here.
She got a few snippets.
Serena perhaps trying to get into the head of Naomi Knight prior to this match tonight.
No pun. Was that a pun intended? Get into her head?
Pun intended.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because she did get into her head.
That's funny.
Yeah, I know you like that.
Folks, you can almost feel the buzz, the anticipation for this match.
And her opponent from Orlando, Florida, Naomi Knight.
Look at Naomi right after Serena.
Yeah, that's right. You go right after, too, if she just cut your hair, right? You know how much them extensions cost, man? That's some expensive stuff.
Believe me, Naomi Knight has not been shy about sharing her thoughts on what Serena tried to do. And now Naomi, not only fueled by wanting to capture the Divas Championship, but fueled by emotion over what Serena did.
Yeah, look at her. Wearing that red. There's a fire. She's mad. She's come out here ready to snap off. Happy 4th of July, Serena.
The Lady Attitude is in the house.
Oh, yeah. Look at this. Oh, what's on now? I can't wait. Go ahead and ring the bell, referee.
Tell you what, folks, so much honor and prestige involved with whomever, whichever these Divas.
And look, you can't get away now,
Naomi,
Serena.
Going right after Serena on the outside.
Oh!
Nothing special, nothing technical here. This is like a street fight for Naomi.
Yeah, oh, yeah. She's taking it back to the hood, dog.
I guess the hood's the FCW arena.
Yeah, well, tonight it will be. Oh!
So much importance surrounding this match, folks. We're talking about the Divas Championship. Its lineage dates back to the 1950s with WWE Hall of Famer Mae Young.
Wow, look at this.
Whoa!
Oh,
what do you call that?
That is called the booty call. Somebody give me a phone. I want to dial that number right there.
Oh, stop it.
I'm just saying, man. I think I want to call the number.
Serena reeling on the outside. Naomi just stalking her from behind.
Oh, I feel something beautiful coming. Watch this.
Baseball slide. Whoa! Serena out of the way. Counter for counter.
Wow. Did you see that?
Naomi Knight driven head first into that unforgiving steel post.
That was the only thing Serena could do at that moment to get Naomi Knight off her, because she was on her like Tina Turner. You ever seen Tina Turner dance? She was fired up.
Yeah,
like Ike Turner was out here or something.
You got to be fired up for a match like this.
Yeah, man. Reverse Ike Turner in the house.
Serena cover here trying to make history. Again.
Body motion in that ring now.
Straight-edged anti-diva Serena, ever since joining the Straight-Edge Society, has been more aggressive, more dominant.
Look at all the divas back there just watching. You know what I'm going to call that section? I'm going to call that section the hater section. Yeah, that's the hater section. They mad because they lost. They can't be in it, but they will eventually get their shot.
Oh, yeah. Most of the divas actually out there were involved in the tournament, which started out with eight of FCW's divas, and it's now narrowed down to two, Serena and Naomi Knight.
You know what I'm going to do? I think
I'm the legs. Does Serena?
You know, I think I'm gonna go down there and comfort them because I know.
No, I think you need to stay right here next to me.
I know they feel bad because they won't have the opportunity to win the title tonight.
They'll be fine.
But they can win me if they work hard enough.
Win you, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Don't get jealous.
All the Divas, all the entire FCW universe. Here inside the FCW arena, very interested, very focused on what could happen in this match.
Yeah, them Divas better be paying attention, man, because these are two top Divas right now.
You have to believe that the favorite has to be Serena, who, by the way, is the former queen of FCW.
Look at him. They just hate
him. You're not hating, you're watching.
Well, yeah, well, if they really wanted to pay attention, they would have brought notepad and pen. Take notes. Learn, study your opponent. They just out here hating, that's what that is. Look at them clapping. What are they clapping for?
Naomi Knight, oh, managing to kick out at the last second.
Oh, she got her hair again. She can't stay out of Naomi Knight's hair.
Oh, yeah, give Naomi Knight some credit here again. Naomi Knight defeated Savannah to advance to the finals, and of course, Savannah was the first queen of FCW, so
yeah.
Naomi Knight, no stranger to upset victories.
With Serena in full control.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a nice camouflage shorts. It's hot out here, boy.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just saying, the shorts is nice.
The shorts is.
Shorts. I say shorts.
Serena committing the ultimate insult of cutting
the
hair.
Look at the power.
Naomi Knight, who slips out. Roll up.
We're going to get it.
Oh.
Woo. All right. All right.
Naomi Knight, former Orlando Magic dancer.
She danced for the
turned
Magic.
FCWD, well, she used to.
You think, can she still hook a brother up with some of them tickets?
Oh, cover. But you see the veteranism, the experience of Serena continuing to dominate, and she calls herself the most dominant diva around these parts.
Back to the Orlando Magic. I'm trying to get some tickets for next season, man.
Don't worry about tickets. We're going to crown a new Divas champion
here. Yeah, don't get all sensitive, brother. I was going to invite you.
Yeah, you're talking about tickets. How about getting a ticket here to the FCW Arena? Standing room only.
Hey, I got my ticket. I got season passes here, man.
Yeah, it's because we're best friends. That's why.
Hey, has nothing to do with you. I was the first former general manager
in
this place.
Oh, yeah. It's Serena again going after the hair of Naomi Knight, which, I mean, to some degree, how much do you blame Serena for opting for grabbing the hair and trying to mess with Naomi Knight mentally?
I'm just saying, if you're going to call yourself straight edge, be straight edge, man. Don't be crooked edge. I mean, if cutting the girl's head, you know, I don't necessarily agree with the tactics, but she did what she had to do to get in the head. And apparently it's working, because Naomi Knight is taking a whoop.
Yeah. If nothing, wild.
Oh, man, spoke a little too soon.
Serena trying to put the final touch on Naomi Knight, came charging in full speed, and Naomi, to her credit, last second moving out of the way, and Serena getting a nasty taste of the ring post.
Yeah, a little payback for earlier.
Well, I was going to say that.
Yeah, well, took the words right out of your mouth, huh?
Thanks.
No problem, buddy.
Both Divas down. This is the finals of the FCW's Diva Championship Tournament. One of these two Divas will become the first ever FCW Divas Champion.
Tonight, somebody's dream's gonna come true.
Here comes Serena Naomi, using her quickness, spinning back elbow.
This is nice.
Naomi's so agile, you still see her favoring her left arm and shoulder that Serena has attacked throughout the course of this match.
Oh, wow. Didn't see that coming.
Serena,
she didn't see that coming.
Exactly.
Yeah. Nice.
Cover center of the ring, dude.
Oh, boy.
Wow. Who wants it more? Who wants to be the Divas champion more?
Wow. This is it.
Both Divas reeling here, and Naomi Knight on the attack.
You got
second rope. Serena, butterfly powerbomb. Hooks her. No.
Wow.
No.
Wow. You got to know Serena is feeling those punches, man. She don't have no hair on her head to protect her Naomi does.
Serena's feeling frustration now. She better stop looking at her hands and look at Naomi.
Serena need a helmet in order to to match up to Naomi. That's like a helmet of hair on Naomi's head.
Look at her.
She's grabbing her hair again.
Serena snapped. Look at her. The expression on her face. Reversal.
The nightmare.
Naomi Enziguri.
She hit her with the nightmare. That's what she called it.
The nightmare.
We might have a new
for Serena.
Divas champion.
Oh,
snap.
Jeez.
Oh, wow. No nightmare tonight.
Yeah, the nightmare almost came to fruition for Serena.
You got that right.
Experience. I can't say it enough. Experience for Serena. That's why she's still in this match at Naomi Knight, throwing everything she can at the straight edge diva.
Oh, Serena Connor.
Oh, we see it. We know what's coming now.
Go to sleep.
Serena is the new Divas Champion.
No.
Did you see that, Byron?
Did you see that, Byron?
This arena's going crazy out here tonight.
Naomi Knight.
Look at her. She can't believe it.
Naomi Knight kicked out of Serena's GTS.
Serena can't believe it. Oh, she knows CM Punk's going to be upset with her.
You better stay focused. The Divas Championship is on the line.
I
guess she's
going
to
do
it again.
She's going to try it again.
This time, Naomi Knight able to counter out Serena Turnbuckle.
One more time. Could this?
This time, connects.
Did she hit
Naomi? Yes.
Here is your winner and the first ever FCW Divas Champion, Naomi Knight.
The former magic dancer, the former backup dancer for Flow Rider, became an FCW diva. And tonight, on the 4th of July, she becomes the first ever FCW Divas Champion.
Congratulations, Naomi. Congratulations.
Take another look at how it took place. We talked about the edge of experience that Serena had over Naomi Knight. Going from the GTS, going to sleep. First time ever, Naomi picking out. Then once again, Serena going to the web. Perhaps one too many times. Counter, the nightmare comes to fruition. And ladies and gentlemen, Naomi Knight is your new and first Divas Champion. What a night. Congrats, Naomi Knight. You have now etched your name in history of FCW Divas. And folks, don't forget, next week, the Florida Heavyweight Championship will be on the line as Trent Beretta will challenge Alex Riley. For myself, B. Sachs, he's AWOS, and we'll see you next week.